Hey everybody, I'm State Representative Greg Scott, and today I'm going to take you on a journey on how an idea becomes a law here in Pennsylvania. It's a pretty long journey that starts with our state legislature. In the Pennsylvania General Assembly, we have both the House and the Senate. We have a bicameral legislature. The bill often starts in the House, and today we're going to dive in on how that becomes a law. Every law starts with an idea. That idea could come from anyone, your teacher, a parent, even you. If someone thinks there's a way to make our community better, safer, or fairer, they can bring that idea to a legislator like me. Then we take that idea and work to turn it into something we call a bill. A bill is just a formal proposal for a new law. When I sponsor a bill, I write a sponsorship memo, and I share with my colleagues in that memo what the intent of the bill is and what its purpose is and what we hope to achieve it to do. And then I send it around and I get their feedback on that bill. It doesn't become law just yet. Oh no, there's a whole process to follow. The first step is that the bill gets sent to a committee. A committee is formed of a small group of representatives that focus on certain topics like education, health, or transportation. The committee reviews the bill, asks questions, and decides if it's a good idea to move forward or not. They may make changes, which we call amendments, to make the bill better. Once the committee is done reviewing the bill, it then goes to the full House, where all 203 members get a chance to vote on it. In the House, we debate the bill. This means we talk about why we think it's a good idea or a bad idea. After the debate, we vote. If a majority of the representatives vote yes, the bill moves to the next stage, but it's still not law yet. The bill then goes to the Pennsylvania Senate, where the process starts all over again. Senators review the bill, send it to committee, they debate on it, and vote on it, just like we did in the House. If the Senate passes the bill, we're getting close. Now it's up to the governor. The governor can either veto the bill, which means that he disagrees with it and it won't become law, or he can sign the bill. And if he signs it, it becomes law just like that, and we all have to follow it here in Pennsylvania. And that's how a bill becomes a law. It might seem like a lot of steps, but each one is important to make sure the laws we create are fair and helpful to everyone. Well, thank you for joining me on this journey on how a bill becomes a law in Pennsylvania. Feel free to come visit your state capitol anytime you get a chance. It's the people's house, truly the people's house, and I look forward to seeing you when you get here.